This one's called Century of the Love Cult.